It's been a wonderful place for me. I've actually grew up here. I mean, this has kind of been my home. I started off whenever I was 19 years old, 29 now, so it's kind of a milestone for the company, being their 30th anniversary and my 30th birthday as well. So it's, you know, it's an interesting little deal. I was, just more or less a laborer then, you know, working on the floor, and now it's, you know, I've got to watch over my crew and make sure that, you know, what quality standards need to be there. You know, we need to hold that up, and you know, really having to do the management role of it. That's been the biggest step for me. You know, from year to year, I always try to remind myself where I came from. You know, I think that makes me a stronger supervisor in that aspect of, I feel like my crew has a lot more respect for me as well. You know, if push comes to shove and they get down and they're running behind and they need help, I'm the first one, I'll jump in. It don't matter to me. I've always got a little dirty.